Do you know why MVC is better than ASP.NET?
ASP.NET is the old standard for web forms.
I know ASP.NET MVC is a newer framework.
ASP.NET MVC was created in 2007 or 2008.
The model view controller pattern tries to separate data, logic and the presentation of both to the user. That's one of the basic things they teach you in computer science.
When you separate these layers, you can change the view based on the user's input without altering the presentation.
Also known as, changing buttons and menu options on a user's screen without losing the data they've put in because that is saved somewhere other than the lifecycle workflow ASP.NET uses.
MVC lets you execute part of the code on the client, lessening demand on the server. And, sometimes, increasing response time as a result of the local processing.
I had not heard that it increased performance.
It can, but doesn't always. But MVC always has easier integration with JavaScript frameworks. And MVC is the standard of the stateless web, since it is IT agnostic.
What is IT agnostic?
It does not care what device it is being viewed on or browser being used.
What other advantages does MVC have?
MVC lets you create nested views.
I think JavaScript or even CSS pretty much renders that moot.
MVC provides greater control over all rendered HTML.
Why else would someone consider MVC better? SharePoint and ASP.NET is considered an excellent resource. Because its developers are hardly better than code monkeys, pointing and clicking options on life cycles and templates.
MVC lets you separate the data processing from the interface. If you need to change the screens the user sees, you don't have to rewrite the data handling too.
That's a significant improvement.
And if you don't have to rewrite the whole thing, you don't have to retest the whole thing.
Another plus.
If you have MVC, you can reuse old data handling logic and reuse code off code libraries instead of reinventing the wheel.
Or the program.
Same difference.
But MVC is better if it lets you reuse code created by other code monkeys. Tested by yet again another group and leaves me plenty of time to make sure it all comes together nicely.
Or create a radical looking interface with all the time you saved.